A group of activists affiliated with the National Unity Movement on Sunday organized a sit-in protest in front of the Survey Department of Nepal, demanding GPS coordinates of border points with China amid claims of land encroachment. The protest was organized in Kathmandu, where activists have demanded evidence over the claims made by the government that no land has been encroached on the northern sides.
चीन के द्वारा हुमला जिला में हमारा भूभाग नेपाल के भूभाग में जो 12 15 ठो बिल्डिंग बनाया है वो हमारे भूमि में सरजमीन में बनाया है और हमारे हम लोगों ने उस समय जो विरोध किया देश का और चाइना का अतिक्रमण का तो हमारे जो विदेश मंत्री हैं उन्होंने बोला कि नहीं चीन ने अपने भूभाग पे बनाया है इसलिए हम लोगों ने नापी विभाग से सरकार से आग्रह किया कि आप जीपीएस कोऑर्डिनेट सार्वजनिक करें ताकि हम लोग देखें कि वह भूमि जो है चीन ने अपने भूमि में बनाया है कि नेपाल की भूमि में बनाया है
In search of assurance and answers from authorities, the group have also filed an RTI, Right to Information application, which has remained unaddressed. Last year on September 23, Nepal's Ministry of Foreign Affairs had issued a clarification over the issue of land encroachment by China, where it had downgraded the media reports of illegal construction in Nepali land. A 19-membered team went to the dispute site on September 30, despite the government calling the reports of land encroachment by China as fake. Jeevan Bahadur Shahi, elected from Humla district, visited the site and alleged that China has encroached into Nepali land and constructed infrastructures. Back from the field on October 10, Shahi alleged China of building a new pillar in the remote location where the Nepali side does not have any presence.